Fungi, what do you imagine is his reason for visiting Earth?
I think it's about something that's going to happen.
Something that's going to happen?
What I thought was maybe the world's going to end. Maybe they're telling us the world's going to end.
I think they want people to know that we're actually making harm on this world and we mustn't get too technologized.
How did that get communicated to you?
I don't really know, but it just popped up in my head.
Pollution.
He never said anything. It's just that the face is the eyes.
Is it a mass telepathy?
The children maintain a belief in what they saw and felt.
A lot of them saw the figures.
Oh, the figures?
Yes, virtually in line.
It had a long top and it was flat to put that to the side.
Focus around the side.
Just a, so like a platform coming around the side.
Did you see a little man or what?
From where we looked, he was about this small, but we were quite way away. So it was about our size.
He looked. Could you
he
see
was all black and it looked like he had long hair from a different planet.
We're basically projecting our own consciousness in aliens. Our fears, our desires are projected, and they are a mirror of who we are, not a mirror of who they really are.
In the book, I say that one of the main ingredients of intelligence is to predict the future. The ability to simulate today so we see tomorrow. And that requires a high level of intelligence to be able to understand the laws of nature, the laws of people, what is the most likely outcome of
the future event.
But that requires intelligence. They will see outcomes that we cannot foresee. They will simulate scenarios that we cannot even dream of.
What
they can outwit us every time.
Maybe they're telling us the world's going to end.
Well, why do you think they might want us to be scared?
Because we don't look after the planet and the area properly.
Mm-hmm.
I just felt all horrible inside.
You felt horrible? At what point did you feel that? When you saw the craft or when you got home at night?
When I got home.
You had that horrible feeling when you got home. Mm-hmm. Say more about that horrible feeling. What was it like?
It was like in the world. All the trees would just go down and there would be no air, people would be dying.
I would bomb the shit out of them.
line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita. Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty, and to impress him, takes on his multi-armed form and says, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds.